gate where kind of what the gates look like, or whatever the where the pistons look like when they're retracted. So here's inside the water. This is the best I can really do right now. Here are all of the pistons all in a row, fully retracted. It's kind of easier to see them done from here. You can see they're all retracted. And so the water sources are placed above, all along in a trough. And so, of course, when you step on the pistons, it cuts them off. And it goes down slowly because they'll extend. And I also realized earlier I forgot to step off of the pressure plate so that you all could see how it looks like when it actually descends. So it goes down a lot faster than it actually clears out. And it goes down in the shape of the actual gate, as you can see. Anyway, that's all. All right, thanks.